All right, we got week four. Let's keep this gravy train a-rollin'. I'm kicking off. College football will be at its best today. Just about set to kick it away. All right, good kick. And a return here. They'll start this drive at their own 25. The Pandas offense will get the first swing of the game. And as we look out on the field, here comes the man who makes it all go, and that's this quarterback. And he's big time. That's why he's up for all these awards. He's known. Everybody knows exactly what he brings to the table. He can run. He can throw. The fuck was that? Well, they were trying to set up the option, but the quarterback had no chance. Did you see the defensive tackle penetrate? What a great first step. He shot right through the offensive line and got the TFL. They'll run the option. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple. And the running game has collapsed so far on this drive. And now it's third down. Looking to throw, and he needs a bunch. And he got that bunch. That was awful. And get it to the 47-yard line. And the Pandas will line it up on first and 10. Give to the running back. Discards a man. Oh, this is their first game. Break a tackle, but how about those defensive backs willing to come up, stick their face in the fan, and make a tackle? Those are the best run defenses, too, right? It's not just D linemen and linebackers getting all the plays, but it's open runway. Wow. Because I'm a fucking moron and dove with my guy. This is a play this offense. That's sad.
And this quarterback always makes the right decision. He always knows when he needs to keep the football. And then when he does, with his speed and athleticism, he is a problem.
And with the extra point, they get the first seven of the game. That was bad. Like, really bad. Kick it away after scoring the touchdown. He'll bring it back from inside his club. He was hoping for something a little more dynamic, that they get him on the ground at the 20. As we take a look at our impact players for this one, what are you looking for, Jesse, for a guy to make an impact?
Well, these are simply put the leaders of this football team, and generally games go how these guys play. If they make plays, they've got a shot to win this one.
No doubt, they got to show up. These are the team leaders. These guys have to play well.
Oh, shit. Damn. And it is a chunk play, a huge gain on that one before the. I wonder if I can throw an interception. He's gonna pass. And he was almost. He was releasing the pass, and it falls to the ground incomplete. Doesn't take this defense a lot of time to get to the quarterback, man. They've got speed all over the place. Maybe we can throw out the Duff man. No, enough, man. I'm not going to get this touchdown, am I? Never mind, I got it.
Great job in the open field. He's got tremendous vision. He can make people miss. You saw
And it's good. Come on, take the ball.
Palmer, they executed and got the touchdown. And they really were in a nice rhythm as well. I love to see that here on the next drive, too. Just keep doing what you're doing. Everything seems to be working, and you seem to have this defense on the field.
The give to the tailback. They make the stop after a gain of 3 to the 31.
Oh my God.
He gets those chains moving, gets it out to the 42-yard line. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. They think they can impose their will here with the run to the right. That's what you
My defense is lacking. Perfect.
And he gets home again, continuing his production. Last week, 2 sacks. This week, already a sack in the first half. This guy has been on a sack terror.
On third and long, he's going to have to turn one loose downfield. And
maybe we're going to actually take the lead for this game. All right. He's swimming. He was swimming.
So we'll see the offense on the field to start this drive. How big is this drive? Scored a touchdown the last time they had it. Defense gets a stop.
All right, Duff, man.
Now it's up to them in a tie game.
All right, so if you're the offensive coordinator here, let's dial it in. Who are your best matchups?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm just bad at fucking football, man. All right. We got the ball back. That's not good.
The punt goes out of bounds and a nice job to get them backed up.
I'm done with you, Duff, man.
Here comes the offense onto the field again. Well, let's see if this drive goes better than the last one. They were in and out quickly after the quick pick, David.
Yeah, first play, big mistake, man. Now, let's get this offense in a little bit.
All right. Oh, okay.
He took a shot trying to deliver that football, and it'll be second down. He lobs one high down the left side.
Very good. We got it this time. Hey, we got a trophy for it. I'm probably still going to lead the league in interceptions.
And they thought about a return, then thought better of it. They'll bring it out to the 25. And now the offense will come onto the field again. Use the play fake, now to throw. Fires to the middle. Here
the fuck? Not very good.
Dangerous. The defense did a good job getting him down there, but you gotta do a great job gang tackling because this is a guy that can break tackles and turn those types of.
Oh my god, I'm a moron.
And he's able to shed one tackle, but still, just a very short game.
It's a nice job by this team. Thank you. They have a lot of offensive options. He's gonna run the football. They were dialed in. I got that sucker.
Got it set up. And the defense able to drag him down, but not before they'll.
Oh, jeez.
The Pandas are on the move. It's a draw.
You can always tell where I am by the guy that's on the ground. And that's the end of the quarter. Get him, Dylan.
While we're only through one, these quarterbacks have been lighting up their stat lines.
Carl Carlson. Completion's 40%.
And they've swapped ends of the field, and we'll get it going in the second. A third down play to get the quarter started. From the gun, wants to pass. Throws to the wideout. It's caught.
Like he gets behind him.
Well, look, that wasn't a touchdown, but that was a massive.
That's instead of running to get in front of him, he just stands behind him. And he got it.
He steps and powers and works his way. They finally.
This has not been good at all, this drive.
Trying to pay off the threat on first and goal. Barging ahead. They bring him down and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
The defense there has their backs against the wall. That's a great job of really just gearing down, getting some push up front, not giving away anything.
Oh.
Just score from anywhere out there after that drive, it sure looks that way.
And that's what separates really good offenses from great offenses. When you're back,
I can't believe we're tied.
Position and you can still fight your way out, and they'll get you a touchdown. That's a great drive by the offense.
After that, latest answer tied things up, just about set to kick it away again. And he takes this from inside the five. He was hoping for something a little more dynamic, but they get him on the ground at the 20. They'll snap it from the 20 for the opening play of this drive. Hand off from the shotgun. Tried to move that pile forward. He maybe gets two. He's down at the.
The run game just has not been working for this offense all game long. You saw it on that last play as well. Just not getting enough push up front on the offensive line. It hadn't been physical.
Fuck.
At least we got there. Medium pass. That's an interception.
And they wanted it all.
We're gonna go for it again. I can't believe this shit, man. Against this team. Oh my gosh.
As an offense, having success on a run play like that just opens up all the possibilities. Play action, running the ball, throwing the ball, screens, anything is at your disposal at this point.
I couldn't get it. The hash. Wait, where's the flags on this shit, man? Come on, he got
man down on the play as the officials take a break to let him be checked out. All right, went to the running game on first down, now second down. Pre-snap motion, quarterback trying to get a read. Beautiful spin move. They stop.
What the hell? I don't see how they're gonna score again.
Oh man, there's some big hitting going on in the trenches right now. This defense, they take a lot of pride in stopping the run. Let's keep our eye on them throughout the course of the game and see if they can contain this running attack.
I don't get it. I'm way better than this team, and I'm not doing anything. What the fuck? Are you kidding? Why can't I stop them?
The Pandas have pushed it inside the 20. They'll put the tight end in motion. From the gun, they'll try to impose their will. They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
I can't stop him. This team's like a 69 overall, and I can't stop him. We've sacked them 5 times. Are you fucking kidding me? Seconds.
Second and goal. Motion from the offense. They'll keep it on the ground looking for the end zone. Just hammer it with this running back again, and he noses his way into the end zone.
And that is exactly what you want from your offense. Man, late in the half, you want to execute and then punch it in physically.
They've been beating my ass.
Going into the half, take all the momentum. Nice execution in the drive by that offense.
So they got the touchdown, and as they kick off, really important for the defense to shut them down here. He'll start the return inside the spot.
What the heck? Like,
get him on the ground as the offense comes out to start the next drive. Okay, right. This drive will open.
We can tie it up.
He'll come out throwing on first down. Going for it all. Makes the grab.
Thank you, Lou. Thank you, Lou. It shouldn't be like this.
They've got it at the 37. It's first and 10. He's looking to throw it. The sure hands. It's Sheffield. At the 40, there he goes. He will step out of bounds.
God, why can't I stop them? Seven. They ran out of time. Sweet. I've sacked them seven times, and I can't not be tied with them. And that could be mine.
Let's send it back to the guys at the Rose Bowl.
All right, I get the ball back.
And the Pandas will kick it off to start the second half. Here he comes from inside his own line. He was hoping for something a little more dynamic, that they get him on the ground at the 20.
It's worked before.
They'll throw it on first down.
That's an interception.
And that will be incomplete. Man, that would have been a big hitter if they could have done it. But second down coming.
Nice job in coverage there. Offense trying to take a shot downfield. The defender able to tip that one up in the air and force it incomplete.
Still at their own 20 after that last incompletion. It's second and 10.
Damn.
And he does a really nice job finding open space and making a good gain before the stop is made. Looking for that first down on third and short from the 28. Still running at the first.
Thank you, number two.
And he gets it to the 39-yard line.
Such great execution by this offense. Third down and two. They know you're running the football, but they were physical. Great job creating a little bit of space. Not only do you get the first down, you chew up a bunch more yards too. Nice execution.
We're going all the way.
They'll start this one from the 29 on first down.
Who's 21? Number three, Lou.
The gift to the back.
Oh, that's Hibbert. Ah, fourth and one. We're going for it. Perfect.
Dragged down to the turf, but not before getting the first down. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. Out of the shotgun, they go to the ground.
I hate that. I hate that so much.
Well, this is very interesting because now down here in the red zone, you know it's not going to be easy. efficiency throwing it because the windows are small. Can they run the ball against the best run defense in the entire nation? This is as big a challenge as you're going to find offensively.
All right, go the other way. Oh, sweet. Perfect.
He's out of bounds, but not before picking up the first down. So close to cashing it in with this offense. Turning to the running game on first and goal.
And they're in there somewhere. We can stop them.
That was wide open. Didn't take a lot of vision because the blocking was outstanding.
And it'll come out to the 25. No attempt at a return.
3-9. That guy's 11-11 for throws.
Looking to move it through the air. Finds his man. It's Parrish. And they pick up just a few on that completion.
I'm blitzing.
Willing to take the easy stuff. Take those easy throws that are guaranteed to get positive yards. Yeah, I'm gonna take big shots down the field too. But don't.
Oh, come on. I click to him and the game stops me.
Wow, the running back there showing you his skill set as he's able to rip off that one for a first down.
They say success rate can be picking up about 4 or so on first down.
Maybe that's my problem. I keep jumping from guy to guy. Wait a minute.
Picking up a couple at 2nd and 8.
In game.
He's looking to throw. The quick out.
Apparently that's not the issue, because my defense can't do fucking shit. Thank you.
Well, the QB decided to keep it on that one. And listen, if you had his athleticism, you'd want to keep it too. Almost every time they run these types of option plays, but he's just going to have to do a good job of understanding when to hand it off, when to pitch it, and try to keep this defense on their heels and read his keys. He's got a lot of talent. He's got to make sure he's making the right decision.
On third down, going up top.
How is he open?
Defense needs to regroup as he gets it down to the 26. They get a nice pickup on his cross.
It doesn't add up to me how he's open.
In unison, Jesse.
Yeah, at least this offense, they've got a plan in the passing game. They've got some stuff ready for man coverage. They've got some zone.
How are they always open?
Exceptional footwork to stay in bounds, and just a little bit better and he could have scored.
Yeah, if he keeps his balance or gets the speed going upfield a little bit more, he might get into the end zone, but just kind of ran out of space over there on that side.
Hit hard just as he released it on first down.
Jesus.
Get it to the receiver. They'll try it again from the line on 2nd and goal. Trying to pound it in. They bring him down and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
He gets tackled down at the 1 yard line, so offensively, do you feel confident enough on third you're trying to hit?
Yeah, and I'm taking both these downs and I'm coming downhill. I'm running the football.
4th and goal. Are they kicking it? Batman's destroyed at this rate.
And it'll be a touchback. The ball will come out to the 25-yard line. And the offense back on the field, ready to dial up all plays. That running game.
All right, Duffman.
Impressive, taking them right down for a touchdown last time, David.
Yeah, just maul. No secret play.
Oh, maul. Oh, I got. Why can't I play this? He's stuck.
and trying to put points on the board on third down. Now they're staring at fourth down.
Well, in the first half, this offense was up and down the field. It seemed like everything they were dialing up was working. And here we are in the third quarter, and there's a very rare incompletion on their own end of the field. Maybe that's the play the defense needs now to spark some momentum.
Oh, my gosh.
The offense showing motion from the tight end, trying to get a read on the D. Out of the gun, the inside handoff to the running back. And they try the middle of this stout defense, and they rise to the challenge. They got nothing on the last play at second and 10. He's looking to throw. And that's just
the fuck was that? At least he's not perfect anymore.
Third and long, and he'll try to throw for
it. Oh my god, I'm a fuck. Where is he going? He keeps running when the guy with the ball's coming at him. He runs away. This has been brutal. I'm 3-12 on throws while he's like 14-18. Don't touch him, Jesus Christ. This has been an all-around bad game. Oh, all right, whatever. You know, I thought this game would be going a lot smoother for me.
And the extra point is good, and they have an 11-point lead. Only took two plays to find the end zone on that drive, and gashing them on the touchdown run finished it off. We've been treated to an aerial show by these two guys. So
aerial show completion percentages. I think that's the first time I've seen my guys do something like that. Batman's wearing out. Fourth and five, they're going for it. I'm not allowed to stop him. I can't stop him.
Across the 50 into the 46-yard line, it'll be first down. And the Pandas have their offense in high gear. Got it in the middle. It's Parrish. And a good job of coverage by that defense. Just a short pickup.
I should probably start chewing the clock. Severe. He is severe injured.
From the gun, wants to pass. Grabbed in the middle, it's Peterson.
They're just getting there. And I can't get to them in time. I thought that was a fumble. Don't touch him.
Kick is good. The offense has 3 points to show for the drive. They were able to get a field goal on the board, and now they'll kick it away.
Well, that kid just showed off his hammer for a leg. 50 plus, and he did it with ease.
Fuck.
I'm
trying here. Oh, what a move. Hopefully that's enough to start, like, crunching the clock, chewing the clock, crunching the clock. Three for 12, although they're like 14 for 21.
We're going to open this drive with a pass. The short hand, it's Peterson. They make the stop, but this passing game does some damage, and they move the sticks with the first down.
I think if you're the head coach at this point, you're telling your offense, it doesn't matter what's happened up to this point. Obviously, things haven't gone up.
Say, so he didn't even set. Blitz again, I guess. No, he's down.
No sign of the punt team as they will go for it and try to move those chains. On fourth down, looking for the completion.
Damn it. Substitute. Chew the clock. We're gonna start running. Unlike last time, when I kept throwing the ball at the end.
Make them force the football into coverage. They do, and they stamp this game.
They make the stop inside the 25.
Fuck. They called a timeout. I didn't. Did I call timeout? No, I did. Dr. Hibbert.
The kick is up and good. It puts one more on the lead. Quick strike offense on that three-play scoring drive. And close the deal with a three-yard touchdown run. And no chance at a return. Here they'll start this drive at their own 25. First down here for the offense. He's gonna pass. Fires to the right.
Oh.
Beautifully placed ball to the outside and the toe drag for the big kicker.
Okay.
It's first and 10 from the 38-yard line.
Get ready. Set.
He's looking to throw it. Trying to get to it. Gonna try to get it himself.
Welcome to the frustrating reality of college football. Like,
tell me about it.
Single play.
It's caught now field. And he was off to the races. Finally,
it's not been good.
36. Sprinting to the line to try to get this one off. Clock's running. Looking to go up top on first down. Swings it out to his running back. They immediately call timeout, trying to preserve every second they can to try to rally here late. Offense gets set for second down. Looking to throw, feeling some heat. And the defense picks up a sack.
Splits him again.
And the Pandas moving quickly to the line. On third and long, doesn't need to take the check down. Catch in the middle, it's Chandler. And the catch and run into the end zone. Touchdown, Pandas!
And a nice touchdown.
Are they going for two? They are.
This one. It's pretty much over. Down multiple possessions this late in the football game. It would take a miracle, but nice job by this offense.
And the quarterback goes down, but there is a penalty flag down. I think the offense is going to pick up the first down. The defense was offside. Cool as a cucumber as the hands team makes a sure catch.
And this
guess
is
we'll run again.
Team on the field most of the time, when you know it's coming and you put those guys that are great catchers for football. The first guys, what do? They go block. They go blow somebody up. The next guys catch the football, secure it, get your butt on the ground. And most of the time when you do this,
guess what? We have 10 sacks.
Solid pick up of four on first down and second and six. Just feeds the running back. Oh, he gave him a dead leg. And the defense finally makes the stop after the sweet run into a gain. Inside the 15, first and 10 from the 14. The give to the back.
All right. Let's say we can get one more, please, so I can break 50. Okay.
Incomplete. It was piled high and wide on that one. And here we go. Final play of the game right here. On second down, wants to throw it. They're bringing heat.
And make that 11 at the end of the game. Little boy. He had 5 sacks this game.
Well, this was an offensive showcase out there today. We thought it would be a high scoring game, and it certainly
did. You think with a team that has 11 sacks in a game, you'd win by a lot more.
Has been another presentation of EA Sports College Football.